How long does a personal injury case take? Typically, injury cases can range anywhere from a few months, 2 to 3 months, all the way to 2 to 3 years. And the reason for that big discrepancy is that there are a lot of variables in these cases. Variables like the extent of injuries, the amount of treatment that the person received, and whether there's any issue or dispute about what happened and who's at fault. So all of those together can make the case take longer. However, I've definitely handled cases where the injuries were clear, liability was clear, and we were able to get a quick, good result for the client within usually it takes 2 to 3 months. You want to make sure that the injuries have stabilized, and that's a good time frame for that. Check out my other videos and subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell so that you'll get alerted when new videos come out.